गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक नोटिस राइटिंग। इट इज अ शॉर्ट कंपोजिशन एंड इट कैरीज 4 मार्क्स इन योर सिलेबस एज इट इज इंक्लूडेड इन योर राइटिंग सेक्शन। So first of all, before understanding the format of notice writing, you should know the breakup of marks for notice writing. So the breakup of marks for notice writing is: format carries 1 mark and its content, that is the information what will you provide in it, carries 2 marks. Then comes the expression. The expressions carry 1 mark. So in this way, it carries 4 marks. Now we'll understand the format of notice writing. You should know that notice writing is used to give information about an upcoming event. That gives the answer of, first of all, what, that means what is the event, what is the program, etc. After that, when it will be located, where it will be held, then how and why, the reason for the event. Now you should understand that it will be in a box. To understand the format of notice writing, you should know that first of all, you will write the name of the organization which is issuing the notice. Organization authority. First of all, you will write the name of the organization or authority which is issuing the notice. After that, you will write the word notice in capital. Okay? Then you will write the date. On which date the notice is issued. To understand it, you should know that date is written like this. For example, you are issuing this notice on 25th March, then you will write the date like this, 25th March 20. You will not mention the year, you will write here double cross, as you don't want to show the year. After that, you will write heading or title. That is very important. You won't mention any helping verb because heading has no helping verbs. After that comes the body of the notice. That means the information. About the event, okay, in which you will write what, when, where, how, why, etc., and any other information if you have. After completing this, you will write the name of the person who is issuing the notice. Then you will write his her designation. Okay. If it is, if necessary, then you can write you can mention the signature of the issuing person also. So after that, you will make a box. You can draw your box with pencil so that you can rub it according to your I'm making you understand it again. First of all, you will mention the name of the organization or authority. Then you will type the word notice in capital. Then you will mention the date. Suppose your date is 25th March 2020. As it is a format, so I'm not just mentioning the year. So you can make it clear with double cross. Then you will write the title or heading according to the information. Then you will write the body of the notice, that is the information. First of all, you will write the relevant information, what is the event, when it will be held, where will it be held, and how, what will the manner, and why, what is the reason of that event, and who, if you want to mention the person who is coming to attend the event or any chief guest, then you can mention the people also. And after completing this, you have to mention the name of the person who is issuing the notice, his or her designation, and if necessary, then you can signature also. And you will just close your box of notice. So I hope you have understood the topic notice. So after this, I'll take up an example of notice writing. So I'm writing a question about it. Suppose the question is, water supply will be suspended for 8 hours. Suppose the hours are 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. on 25th March for, you will mention the reason why is it so, for cleaning. The question will be given to you, the information also, just you have to write the, you should understand the format, then you have to mention the complete information which is given in the question. So the reason is the water supply will be suspended for cleaning of the water tank. So that's why it is necessary. Then you have to write a notice. In about 50 words. You should know the word limit of notice writing, which is 50 words. As it is a short composition, it is included in writing section. So sometimes it is mentioned that you have to write notice writing in 50 words. If it is not mentioned, then you should know it will be written in 50 words only. 50 words, advising the residents to store water for a day. As you are just advising the residents of your society or area that they have to store water for a day because there will be a water suspension for 8 hours, and it is necessary for cleaning of the water tank. And suppose your name is, you are Karan / Karuna. There will be the designation of the person, secretary of Janata Group Housing Society. Any society name will be given. Ambala. So this is the question. And you are you had to just form a notice for this. So first of all, as we have already understood, that first of all you will write the name of the issuing authority. So here in this question, you have to mention that water supply will be suspended. That is the body of the letter. So you will mention that information in it. And here you are Karan or Karuna, secretary of Janta Group Housing Society. So this is the name of the organization. So as I have already made you understand that first of all you will mention the name of the organization. So here, before starting the notice, you will mention the name of the organization. Here you will write Janata Group Housing Society. You will mention the name of the city also. Then you will type the word notice in capital. After that you will mention the name, sorry, date. The date was 25th March. So this is the date of issuing your notice. Suppose the water will be suspended for on 27th March, then you will mention the date of the notice, on which date you are issuing that notice. Here you will write 25th March. The water supply will be suspended on 25th. Then you have to mention the date 23rd March. Before that you are issuing that notice. 20 ... Then you will mention the title. So this is a mandate. This is an important information. So you will write or mention the heading attention. In capital, exclamatory mark will be there. Then you will write the information. You can mention your information, you can write your information in many ways. So here we will start it with it is to inform you. You all, because you are just passing this information to all the residents of the society. So it is to inform you all that there will be a suspension of water supply for 8 hours . You will mention the reason why is it so. It is being done to clean, as the reason is already mentioned, clean the water tank. Then you will write the details. The details are as follows. Other you can write it in a sentence itself. You will mention the date here. So you have already mentioned the name, the date of the notice. Then you will mention the date of the suspension of water supply, that is 25th March. Then you will mention the time, which is already given, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. So here will be a request, thus you to to store the required amount of water as it is a request by the secretary. Minimize the difficulty. So here you have already mentioned the name of the organization, which is Janata Group Housing Society Ambala. Then you have typed the word notice in capital. Then you have mentioned the date, on which date you are issuing the notice. Then there is an important information about the suspension of water supply. That's why you have given it a title, attention. Then you have made a request that there will be a suspension of water supply for 8 hours in your society, as the reason is to clean the water tank. So after that you have given the details on which date and time, what will be the time for this. And there is a request to store the required amount of water beforehand, so that there won't be any problem for all the residents. And after that, you will mention the name of the person who is issuing this notice. Suppose name is R.K. Sharma. Sorry, the name is already given. Then you will write Karan, not R.K. Sharma. Karan Sharma. So who Karan Sharma is secretary of Janata Group Housing Society, then you will write his designation. And you will write the name of the society again, in short, J G H. Then you will put it in a box. That is also necessary. So here I have given an example to you. So in this way you can write your notice. Thank you.